Good morning everyone, my name is Dheer Sani and today I am going to perform an activity of transparent, translucent and opaque objects. So let's start with transparent objects. You can see I have taken a glass through which I can see completely. Objects through which we can see completely are called transparent objects. So next turn is of translucent object. So now you can see I have taken a butter paper through which we can see partially. Objects through which we see partially are called translucent objects. Next turn is of opaque objects. You can see the wood. Through this wood we cannot see anything. Through objects through which we cannot see anything are called opaque objects. Thanks for watching my video and a special thanks to ACC Tutorials for encouraging me for this video. Thanks.